Xbox Cloud Gaming launches today on Xbox consoles. Why is this super exciting? Well, this means you can play current gen, so Series S and Series X games on your Xbox One console, streaming them directly from the cloud. So first thing you need to do to get access to this is update the software on your Xbox console. Then once you log in, you'll get this message here: start playing in seconds with cloud gaming, no installs required. This is also amazing in case you're running out of storage space on your Series S, like always happens to me. So we'll go straight into Game Pass. You need Game Pass Ultimate to do this. It's one of the perks which is included with that subscription service. And what we want to do is let's go and find a game. So if we scroll all the way down, I'm trying to see one that can be played from the cloud. Here we go. We've got 1, 2, 3 here, you can see with a little cloud here. And so Human Fall Flat, you click on it and then play. You've got this play button here, you click on it and it will start playing the game straight from the cloud. No need to download it. This is absolutely awesome and I think it's the future. You may have done this previously, playing it via the apps on your mobile phone or on your PC, but now you can do it on your console. This is a game changer and I think Xbox may eventually release a streaming stick just like a Fire TV stick. You plug into your TV and then you can just stream games straight from the cloud. And there we go. The game is running right away. Absolutely awesome. If we go back out, you can see there it's got a little cloud next to it and you can also install it if you wish. But this is running perfectly, no problems at all. And if you can't see this, you might need to update your console software. So click on the card on screen right now to see how to update your Xbox console software.